Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, our Lord's command. It's yet unto him a third time, Simon, son of Jonas, lovest thou me? Peter was grieved because the Lord said unto him a third time, lovest thou me? And he said unto him, Lord, thou knowest all things. Thou knowest, I love thee. Jesus saith unto him, feed my sheep. Verily, verily, I say unto you, when thou wast young, thou girdest thyself, and walkest whither thou wouldest. But when thou shalt be old, thou shalt stretch forth thine hands, and another shall gird thee, and carry thee whither thou wouldest not. This he spake, signifying what death he should glorify God. And when he had spoken this, he said unto him, follow me. John 21:15-19. Jesus asked Simon Peter a heart-searching question long ago on the seashore of Galilee. Do you love me? Then the risen Lord told his disciple that his future would lead to martyrdom. And Peter accepted his destiny without complaint. But then Peter asked about the Apostle John's future. We can only guess what motivated his question. Was it brotherly concern? Was it resentment because he thought John might be spared a martyr's death? Whatever Peter's motivation, Jesus responded with a counter-question that applied not just to Peter, but to every follower of his. If I want him to remain alive until I return, what is it to you? You must follow me. In that question, Jesus was saying in essence, don't worry about what happens in the life of anybody else. Your task is to keep following me steadfastly. It is so easy to let our relationship with the Lord be overly influenced by the behavior and experiences of others. But we must not be concerned with what God has planned for anyone else. Through the conflicting voices that surround us, we must keep hearing the Savior's clear command, follow me. The thought of the day, to find your way through life, follow Jesus. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.